world. Put it in one world, I call it global firm. Free basics, peaceful creators. Ecological response, I think I'll defend this. World automators, world modern creators. But also my mental pop, of course they gon' hate this. They said we're definitions, think it's like a control. But you think Africa's not slaves, but the government of Africa's poor. It's not your way to work, we'll just count for your fuck. They started slaving Africans, now they control every world. That people run, they made us all with them. They were selling their weapons, missile defense systems. Training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammad is from Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are slaves inside the web to Mauritania. We're coming for nothing, just Muhammad doesn't think you're not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. Now depress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise, broke down, global firm, stand up. Wake up, the wake up, the wake up. They for Africans, they can't stay still, it's Turks. Committed to cut off the clip of looking close. Crucified, burnt and hurt people who did. Turned up to a spray of free thinking forbidden. They said to drink water only when they're fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. Our only loop hole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is weak. Cause if you're not stand up to the bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just wondering if you're breathing at a better respect. It seems all a joke when they don't begin to stop. Maybe that's what they want. But still it's ringing around. 2020, people still didn't run. 2009, I found the global firm. You heard, we need to be free, everything should be free. What goes around comes around with the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free here for what I want to. I submit, I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's a thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you try to kill you, take the phone, wake up. The wake up. What up? That's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone. Fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy, overall. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that's don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't control. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. All to my work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this one's really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get out and represent for the growth path. Globalfirm1. We come. Wake up, wake up. Put up, sit up. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans are slaves inside the way the girls are criminalized. 8 years in prison, yeah. Wake up.